young girl has saved money for to give to Mr. Obi. That's what come. You can say something. Come.
Okay, so
come
just say something. Say something.
I've been trying to save up money. So I prayed yesterday and I said I wanted to see a humble man. And God answered my prayer today and I heard, because I live down the street, and I heard that Peter Obi is in Urban. So I rushed out and I was like, thank God for answering my prayer that I'm about to bless a humble man. Though I don't have many, but I said, let me bless
you. God bless you. God bless you.
What's her name?
Covenant
Oyebuchi. Okay.
I'll call you. We need a better Nigeria. We need a better Nigeria. We don't need money.